me and Paulina had something good going for a while, but it didn't just carry on because, well, she never gave me any cake.
Oh, wait, quiet down, everyone, quiet down.
Shh, quiet as started.
I'm really feeling it.
Shut up!
Okay, here we go, here we go.
What a new character. Who could it be?
Oh, those boots really catch my fancy.
Hey, look at that sword. Wait a minute. Is that what I think it is?
What? It can't be.
Cloud? This is something we should all be clamoring about.
I'm just done. I can't take it anymore.
We can't trust him. He has a PlayStation.
Yeah, it really seems like he's a knockoff or something. I just can't figure out what is right now.
Ah, jeez. You do realize you're like the same game, right?
Oh, come on, guys. I think it's pretty cool. Just give him a chance.
He's not even remotely like us.
Wait, guys. Cloud's a major gaming icon. That's what we're all about, isn't it?
Who's Cloud?
What? We just saw the trailer.
Never heard of him.
The face of Final Fantasy?
He is the reason why fanboys persist on playing through their creatively dying franchise, is in hopes it will give them a gleaming moment of such glorious memories that is held stubbornly by nostalgia.
Wait, isn't that what you basically do?
At least I have death in one way than your first
blubber! You wanna go, or you overly hyped kangaroo?
Yeah. Hey, leave him alone!
You're missing the blubber! You got the pocket!
Don't punch his cruiser opinion!
Guys, did you hear? Clouds in Smash! That means Goku just might have a chance!
Sure, let's just have Superman then. And the Tooth Fairy!
We all know you totally buy it.